Sporting a Nicaraguan shade-grown Jalapa Corojo 99, this is the Warped Flor Del Valle, or Flower of the Valley. You know, even though it's a boutique, you can tell this is a different kind of cigar. Apparently, this is a lot like what Cubans used to be back in the 60s. Now, I've never had a pre-embargo Cuban. I've only had them post-embargo, and I've never really been impressed with them. But if this is anything what they're like, I might have to change my mind on those.